Hello?
Chat's right here. Everything's on this side this time.
How everyone is doing tonight, fam?
Is this big enough?
Regis and Michael. No, make it bigger. Just a little bit.
Is this big enough? No.
No, not a bigger. Bigger, a little bit, bit. Oh, yeah.
I gotta fix it over here, though.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. How's everyone doing? Marvel snorting ASMR. You scared me. Oh shit, what up? Hey, fam. You're watching the podcast. I liked it. Julian, we listened to it in the car on the way home from Big Bear today, and Julian was cringing at himself.
Well, I was cringing, but I don't hate it as much as I thought I would.
It's dope.
Do you need the very tip of the screen showing?
No.
Very bottom of the screen showing?
No.
How are you guys doing? We've been off the grid this weekend.
Yeah, we went off the grid.
It's kind of nice. Whitney Houston.
What did you call the stream?
Hearthstone with Jenna.
Call it Losing in Hearthstone.
Okay. Sounds good.
You're not typing.
You're right, I am not. Why is that not working?
Never mind.
I'll just type here.
Yes, perfect.
There we go.
Thank you.
Watching Rugrats. Happy birthday, Mom.
Aw, thank you.
Regis and Michael.
When Julian...
Rachel slept for 9 months, yeah.
When Julian took me out to dinner, he had a surprise for me at dinner.
I did. I had Ryan Higa waiting for her.
Ryan Higa was at dinner, and I almost died, because I didn't even know he was here.
Yeah, by the way, guys,
I wanted to cry.
All y'all who bet on her not going to dinner, y'all lost, because I got her to dinner, and Ryan was there, so you double lost.
And that, he was, like, yelling at me to get ready and be on time. I'm like, what the fuck is your hurry? Like, why are you rushing me right now?
Yeah.
Just going to dinner.
Well, normally when she's late, which is, I don't know, like every time we're going out, I'm like, I'm patient. I'm like, it's okay. We'll be all right. The Uber, whatever. But this time I was like, hurry up. Like, hurry up. And she was like, why are you being so mean? And I was like, you knew you were supposed to leave by 8. We got
to
go.
And she was like, okay, why are you being mean? 5-10 minutes. And he was like, nope, you knew the time that we were leaving.
Because I had a reservation to keep in mind. And I had Ryan to like keep planning with without her knowing. It was very stressful.
Ryan's the troll. Ryan's surprise. I got a Ryan surprise for my birthday.
We're tired and loopy. Jenna wanted to play some Hearthstone.
Yeah, because Julian's gonna work a little.
I have to work a little, but I'll come back and say hi and potentially even play some Rocket League. I don't know.
Hearthstone.
No, I won't. Well, I'll never play Hearthstone, but
get out.
Okay.
No, come back.
We'll play The Last of Us in a couple weeks. We'll get back to that. Jenna, when are you getting your hair dyed again?
I don't know. I kind of broke up with my hairdresser.
So. You should go to Roth.
Yeah, I might go to Roth.
He does cut, color, and create.
Yeah. I have nothing against Kate. Kate always did my hair so nice. It was just so expensive.
Well, also, we've seen the proof of what this man can do.
Yeah, Roth kind of balls out.
He's kind of a beast.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't even think this color was possible, and then he made it happen.
You just said, I want to be a popsicle, and then he made that.
Yeah. Speaking of popsicle, guys.
Time to play Hearthstone.
That was not.
Are you gonna make pasta?
I was gonna say. Is that you telling me you wanted me to make pasta?
No, I was asking you.
Sounds like you wanted me to make pasta, so you were trying to
make
infer
us
it.
Some pasta.
Us? You guys aren't gonna get shit.
Payton the Dig Fam. This is my first stream. Welcome to the Dig Fam, where shit is fucking weird all the time.
All the time. All the time.
Don't throw a leg at me. I'll throw my leg at you. What is that from? What is that? What is... Oh, who are you biting?
Oh, what is that? Oh.
Breathe on my clit, Dad.
God.
Hell
can
yeah.
Just, like,
cognitive psychology
that,
paper. Boo. All right.
Let's retire the clit talk.
Clit. Clit on my clit, Daddy. Clit.
Okay, now I'm leaving.
Goodbye.
You guys don't even get to know what I was going to say about a popsicle.
No,
get in the center of the frame.
I'm trying. Your giant body was in the way.
How about you just get in the center of the frame?
It smells like peach farts in here. Ouija, your butt! It's making it stink. Don't do that! Stop it!
No, seriously, I need to get focused. Just look at the camera. EBB.
Girl!
Okay. Alright, you're good.
It's too close.
Get closer. There you go.
Move this chair.
If you want me to come back, I'll come back.
No.
Just text me, okay?
No.
They text me all the time.
Help
you. You guys are
kind of
clingy.
Help me! Extreme zoom. I know, I'm so sorry. I look like a fucking asshat today. Oh my god, you guys. I'm so excited to play Hearthstone right now. You know who I taught how to play Hearthstone and tried to convince to get into it? Was Jay Walker, because he was in Big Bear with us. Should I play ranked or cash? Should we cash for a minute? Why don't we cash for a minute? Popsicle Daddy, come back. I know, I'm sorry. He really does have to work since we, like, had such a fun weekend and he didn't really work that much, so he has a lot of catch-up stuff to do. My tunnel loves a deep throat. Mouth wide open, mouth wide open, mouth wide open like I was at the dentist. 1-800, help me. You look fucking hot tonight, mama. Oh, thank you. I can see Jay Walker playing this. Ooh, it's kind of fucking loud. Is that loud for you guys?
The light shall bring victory.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, I'm excited. Since the last time I streamed Hearthstone, I think I'm slightly better. I have better cards. I'm not as shitty. I'm straightening my hair in bed. Beyonce Wolves. Wow. What an evening. What an evening. Dick so deep I can't speak a sentence. Oh. Cupcakes in LA? Damn. She's pretty cool. I mean, I'm a fan of hers, but I don't know.
I don't have enough mana.
I'm not sure if I want to, like, chill with Cupcake, you know? I mean, I do, but I'm also terrified. Like, maybe she's terrifying in person. I think that's totally a possibility. Hell yeah, mama, play with them hearts and stones. You click all this shit. Woo! Oh, he's gonna kill us, man. That's okay, I don't care. Alright, I want to discover a death rattle card, please. Ooh. I'll take that.
A critic.
That's pretty nice. You gon' die. You gon' die on this dick today. Play Alpaca World? What in the world is that? Wanna play Elder Scrolls Online? I'm not very good, but we should. I haven't played Elder Scrolls in so long. I really miss it, but I also don't miss how much it was ruining my life. Is that Anne Hathaway? Do any of you guys listen to the podcast? Like, on the podcast, I played, like, popular songs from now and the 90s and the 2000s or for Julian, because he genuinely does not know who sings songs. Like, he has no idea, and it's so funny. Just like he can't tell Anne Hathaway and Sandra Bullock and Julia Roberts apart at all. So we joked that Shakira and Celine Dion are his new Sandra Bullock and that shit. Ooh. Light spawn on this dick. Ooh. You gon' die. You like the podcast? Hey, thank you. Julian really didn't like it. Whitney Houston, I cried. Because he thinks that we're, like, making fun of him. But we're not. He's sweet. He just doesn't know, you know? We're not, like, making fun of him. Celine, Shakira, and Cher. Yes, those are the three that he thinks are the same singers. It's a mess.
Get in there and fight,
dragon! Oh! It just got so lit. Mako get beat by this warlock boy. Ooh, Barnes. I like Barnes, but why don't we just summon a guy that died? Hopefully it's my light spawn. Sick. Hell yeah. Who could forget about Celine Dion's hit, My Heart Will Go Love? It honestly hurt my heart to see him feel embarrassed. I know, that, like, it does make me feel bad. Like, even the celebrity trivia ones make me feel a little bad, but it's so worth it.
Like, you just feel bad for a little bit, but it's so funny for everyone else. You didn't know any in the 80s, 90s category? Yeah, I mean, he's only, like, 24, so some of that stuff I totally understand if he doesn't know it, but... Like, Madonna? He didn't know who Madonna was. Just too bad. Julie is a small bean. Jenna, I just bought a house. Come drink some wine with me and my dogs. Oh my god! That is so fucking exciting. I wish I had a house. I still rent, Pam. I'm into pretty jealous of you. Oh, it's a bloodbath! Oh, it's a bloodbath! Oh, my light spawn is dead! It's okay. I don't. Oh! He can kill me though. Why don't we do this?
How many
shims
do you see?
And we heal you.
Checkmate.
And then you can get out of here. And then even if you kill this, then you die on this dick today. You know what I'm saying. And then I'm gonna play something else until you die on this dick today. My mom was watching Dateline Tamron Hall, and I was dead the whole time. I love Tamron Hall until, did you guys see that Guccifer or whatever leak where they leaked all the Hillary Clinton stuff? And there was that list that was like, oh, these are the news outlets that we have relationships with. And it had specific, like, names and programs. And Tamron Hall was one of those people on Hillary Clinton's little propaganda list. And I was like, Tamron, girl, you're better than this. Tamron, you're a journalist. Tamron, I thought you had more integrity than that to get bought and sold by a political party. Tamron Hall, please. I think we're slightly different now, but I still love her. I just had oral surgery, and this is gonna make my day a shit ton better. Yes! That makes me happy, fam. Jenna, they are starting a Harambe club in my university. Oh my god. Tamron conspiracy. Ooh. What do I want to play? I really want to play this, but there's too much shit going on right now. And I really need something with a good attack. What's tonight, making all the... Oh.
A tale of terrible
that guy? Oh, hell yeah. Let's do my light well.
Is someone injured?
And my guy.
Does
and then
this
I'm
going
to go like this. Yeah, I'm gonna go like this so that you still live. You still live and fuck someone up. Hey. It's my birthday on Saturday. I'm now 21. Wow, welcome to the alcohol club. It's exciting in here. We drank a lot this weekend. And I'm tired and feeling it, you know? Oh, that card fucking fucks me up, man. Where are the dogs at? Well, Peachy and Kermit are snuggling behind me because they love each other. And Marbles, I think, is on the beanbag chair in the other room, just living life. Can you hurry the fuck up, sir? Oh, that was so dirty. Oh, dirty. I'm wearing my neat dude hat, too. It's so lit. Are you feeling better, Jenna? I'm feeling mostly better. I'm still, like, a little sniffly, but not too bad. You would corrupt my ass. Boy. He did it. Oh, no. Boy, I'm gonna use my card on you, dog. Oh, no, not you. Not you. I'm gonna use you. I am sick of your shit. Goodbye. Yeah, give me a spare part, dog.
On with the show.
That was my death rattle. I want you to die. And I also really want you to die. I don't know if I can kill you. What version of Agario is this? I didn't know Julian was only like 23. He's only a year older than me. I know he's a baby. My baby's a baby. Are you ever gonna vlog again? Oh my god. I feel so bad about not vlogging like all year. But we started the stream and we like turned the podcast into something way more exciting. And I sort of just, you know, like Mondays we stream and do other stuff. Wednesday's my video day. Thursday's my radio show. Fridays we usually record the podcast. So it's like a never-ending weekly schedule, if that makes sense. Plus all the other shit that you have to do just to be a human. And I don't know, I just fucking like haven't done it, but I would love to vlog again. It's really fun. You know I like it, and it's goofy. I've been really thinking about doing Vlogmas again. Like a fucking year. Oh, he gave it. No! Oh, brutal. You would. Rude. 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 What's your gimmick? Damn. Can he fucking not? I'm sick of his shit. Ooh, I could fuck your day up pretty hard with that. Why don't we do this? And we freeze you. So you can't touch me. You know, just for fun. And I'll heal my body. Do you still play Pokemon? No, I haven't played Pokemon in so long. I'm kind of over it. Is that bad? Anybody else over it? Peter Mon and Shane on podcast? Peter Mon is fucking dope. I don't even know. What the fuck was that? I don't even know sometimes what he's talking about. I just like listening to him talk. It's hysterical. He'll be like, Karina Kaboom. I'm like, I don't even know who that is. But like, I'm here for this. I'm so here for it. Can you not? Can you not? Can you not? Ooh, okay. If we played you, my cards suck right now. I want to save you, but like, for what? You know, he's not playing any legendary minions, so it's not even worth it to keep him. Fuck me. Fuck me. You know? Hunt me? Did you watch American Horror Story? No, I haven't watched it yet because I stopped watching it last season. I used to really like American Horror Story until that whole fucking like butt raping stuff, and it was just too much. It was too much blood. I literally boycotted it. I watched like the first 4 episodes of it and I was like, I'm out. I'm done. I'm not fucking, I didn't sign up for this nasty shit. American Horror Story, what the fuck is this? But you have to tell me if it's back to being okay, or if it's just a gore fest of nasty, nasty. Make a song with Cupcake. She goes, help me, and I go, hell yeah, and that's our song. Rude. I am trying to kill you, so you hurry up. Your podcasts have gotten so therapeutic for me. I watched them walking through campus. Yeah. Oh, you. After you summoned a minion in one attack. No. 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 Not today. I don't think so. No. You gonna get fucked because I'm gonna. Oh, I can't. I have to go like this if I want. I want him, or I want to silence everyone. Ooh, I could just silence everyone, but then I have to... Alright, let's do that. Too bad for your whole fucking thing. You don't have your fucking dread seed or whatever anymore. Oh, he's dead. Oh, too bad. I don't feel bad. I need more Sarah Palin and Billy Ray in my life. What a fucking mess that podcast is. It was so fun though, it was worth it. Oh, you got silenced. Oh, now you can't. keep dying. Crossfire. No, you can't do that. I don't think so. I have an interview for my dream job tomorrow. Please wish me luck. Good luck, dude. No big deal. Interview for my dream job? It's intense. Ooh, this card is a boss, but I don't have any dragons in my hand. Which makes it less fun. You know. Jenna, I'm setting that chin strap choker shit on this. I love doing this. It feels so good, you know? And then sometimes you just like chew on it a little. When you do that with your necklace, it looks like you have a fake chin strap to cover the fact that you don't have a chin. I'm so triggered. Hey guys, how's it going? It's me, I love you. Fam, the scary games are lit. Oh, I hate getting scared.
I don't want to be scared.
Watch the Snowden movie trailer. Oh my god. I feel like I've seen part of it, or most of it, or I have. But I watched the Snowden documentary. That shit was so good. I fucking love him. He's a baller. Ooh, you're gonna die on this dick. Seinfeld remix of Deep Throat. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hunt me. Da, 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 da. Mouth wide open. Da, 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 da. Down my butt. When she says down my butt, it's just so fucking next level. I can't handle it. Who says down my butt? Alright, let's just do this. Have fun dying. Da-na-na-na, have fun dying. Bye. On this dick. Say kick. Kick! Kick! Jenna, have you ever met Seth MacFarlane? No, I wouldn't be alive if I've met Seth MacFarlane. I'd be dead. I'd be actually dead.
So many possibilities.
I wouldn't be able to human. Ear blood part two. Are you getting the new iPhone? No, I am not getting the new iPhone. It is the first new iPhone, like not the S's and that shit, but it's the first new phone that I'm like, you know, I think the technology at this point isn't really getting that much better, you know? Maybe we've reached a technology plateau for the current moment. I don't feel the need to, like I'm missing out on tons of shit. I'm just not. I feel like my phone's good enough. And have you ever used your Bluetooth headphones for that long? Like, there's a delay sometimes, like they're unreliable. They won't last like a full battery on your Bluetooth headphones. Won't last like a full like cross-country flight. Like, how am I supposed to do anything? Ooh, I'm not scared of you because I'm gonna kill you. Oh, you're so dead though. Bye. It was so nice to know you. Guys, we did it. We won a game. Have you ever gone into a haunted house? Yeah, and I worked at a haunted house one time. I was there because we were fundraising for softball, and so we had to work this haunted house all night. And I was like a dead person painted like that, and I was in a fake church. And so people would walk in from the back of the fake church, and you'd see all these people in pews sitting there, and almost everyone was fake except for me and my friend that was there with me, and we were hidden in the pews with chainsaws without the chain in it, so it still was super loud and terrifying. So people would walk through the church and we would just jump out and go, and we weren't allowed to touch them or anything. It was really fun, except one time, this little boy, like his dad was carrying him, like a little boy, like you're fucked up, don't bring your kid here, like it's too much, there's real people in here, it's fucking terrifying. And so I jump out, I go, and he goes, Daddy, I hate you. And it was the only time that I sort of like broke for a minute. I was like, it's okay, we're just people, we're just scaring you, we won't actually get you, you don't have to be scared. It was so lit. What are you gonna be for Halloween? I don't know yet. I really kind of want to be Keith Morrison for Halloween. Keith Morrison, the host of Dateline. I love him. He is the coolest. I want a podcast dedicated to your best softball memories. Murder! Oh, hell yeah. That would be a lit podcast. I'll write that down.
Let's show our guests
on my day.
Time.
For real. Oh. Jenna, please, I need to settle an argument. How do you pronounce Route 66? Route 66. I don't say route. I don't fuck with route. It's route. Dog. Jenna B. Harley Quinn. I just like pigtails. Maybe. But I don't think so. I didn't even see Suicide Squad. That's rude. I want to fuck you up so hard right now. Get the fuck out of my get-go. Mom, I don't want to go to work tomorrow. Will you call and sit for me? Please tell the customers. Are all wrinkly and rude? Yeah, hell yeah. I'll call you out of work,
is
dog.
Is someone injured?
I got you. Ooh. You have a C'Thun and you're fucking me right now? Rude. 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 Rude.
Listen closely.
I want my light well back, please.
The game that's a sick begins.
Card. I want to hit on you because I don't fucking like your ass. Add a random spell to your hand. Ooh, give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Have you seen Ryan's movie yet? No, I haven't. I want to. I want him to come over, and then I'll just start playing it on my TV. He would fucking kill me. Like, oh, guys, I got this really great movie. You want to hang out and watch it? He'd fucking kill me. Oh, that's the rule. You can't sit around and watch other people's things. It's the rule. Because I opened the chest, there's nothing in it. I looked, there's nothing in it. He just fucked me up so hard. God. Oh, this is devastating right now.
Listen closely.
Oh. We're getting lit. I'm playing it. I'm give it to me. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, them titties. I went to Target and bought Obama llama the other day. My friends and I died laughing. It was awesome. That game is fucking fun. I didn't think it would be as fun as it is. It's pretty fun. Ooh, fucking ooh. I want those things to die so hard. Die. Ooh! Ooh! He fucking Holy Nova'd there, dog. Look how many cards he has. I hope you run out of cards. Shit. Poop mouth. Oh, I can't wait to fuck your shit.
Listen closely.
I wanna fuck your shit. Wanna fuck your shit. We could do... No. I wanna do this. And I wanna fuck your shit. Ooh, goodbye. That's too bad. Jenna, do you watch anime? I've only seen... Oh, rude! I've only seen, like, My Neighbor Totoro and some stuff like that. I haven't really watched a lot of anime, and I know I'm missing out, so I have to get into it. Oh! Guys, he hurt us real bad! Oh, brutal. Give me my fucking shit! Alright. I'm only gonna be able to heal myself too. Fuck. Alright, I guess I gotta go for this guy. Four attack. Oh, die! Oh! Oh, and it's not even dead! Are you fucking kidding me?
How many fingers do you see?
I'm so fucking devastated right now. It's like, I can't. We're gonna lose him. We're gonna lose so hard. I need my Reno Jackson that gives me all my health back. Please? Oh, devastating. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Oh, oh. It was a bloodbath. Jenna, mom, hi. Do you have any advice on how to pass my driver's test on Wednesday? Yeah, just like chill the whole time. Don't be nervous. Because if you're all nervous, then you'll drive nervous and then you won't pass. Also, make sure that when you pull out, if it's still a thing, if you get in the car, like whenever you pull out, like immediately, just turn on your blinker first. I know people that failed their driver's test like that. They get in the car and then they're like, all right, I'm ready. They're like, you didn't turn on your blinker, you failed. Get out. Good try. Stomped.
Thanks, I know. Thanks a lot, friend. I thought we were friends.
Be Jabba the Hutt for Halloween. Are you calling me fat? What are you trying to say? That's so messed up.
The light shall bring victory.
Or am I?
Jenna, I play softball and clarinet all through school and go to college in Boston now. Aww! You're like my life twin. Me as fuck. Do you have any snow cone water? How about a date? That's how I failed the first time? Oh, brutal. Jenna, I watched My Neighbor Totoro for the first time yesterday. It was adorable. Oh, that movie just was so fucking good. I just want to cry. Jenna, are these the glasses you retired? No, they are like exact replicas of the ones that I retired. And they're dirty. But I still wear my other ones, the ones that Julian likes, the black ones. But these ones are just so like nice and light and non-invasive. Know what I'm saying? Ooh, that's a car I needed you last game. Where were you? You weren't there for me, Reno. You left me hanging. Do you watch Gotham? No, I've never seen it, but I see it trending on Twitter. I know people like it. Do you like Joanne the Scammer? Oh my god, yes. Honestly, truly. When he fucking says, get out of my Caucasian house, that is like top 10 funniest things ever. When I first heard that, I was like peeing my fucking pants. Alright, I'll take it. Bye, Abby. Abilavella. Goodbye. Let's win this game, Mom. Hell yeah! Hey, Kayla! Hell yeah! Let's do it! Uh-oh. Ooh, he's innervating on us. Oh no. Oh! Devastating! Oh, what are we gonna do? Oh no! This is a bad thing! I can't do fucking shit right now. Except try my fucking best to kill him! Oh, devastating. Help, I like a boy and I don't know what to do. Just go relentlessly hit on him. Duh. That's what I do when I like someone. It works. Or they just get like tired of it and then they just give in. Oh, devastating. Oh, okay, that's not too bad. Damn. Jenna, I've watched you since you lived in Boston. Thanks for being here for me and always making me smile. Aw, Jessica. You're gonna make my heart all melty. Ouch. Ooh, you gonna get fucked up. Oh. I can't have you be doing that. Three or less attack? You're running your fucking battle cry triggers twice. Goodbye, get out of here. I hope I don't regret that. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. Just tell as many cheesy pickup lines as possible. It works. It does. Eventually, give in. Yeah, I'm gonna make you like me.
Fine, I'll yield.
Oh my god. Chill. Can this guy chill, please? Rude. Alright.
Welcome to Brand New
Hero Power. Yeah. 4 health and not 2.
The menagerie is for guests only.
is sick as fuck. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, my God. What are we gonna do? Alright, I gotta use my Reno cam. We're almost dead.
We're gonna be rich.
I also wouldn't mind silencing your ass. Look at that bunk ass 1/8 minion. Dude, bunk ass. What was it? So hard right now.
No.
I'm hungry again. Jenna, can you and Julie do jitsu part 2? I think after if he gets another belt, like if he stays with it enough to get purple belt or whatever comes after blue, I think we'll do another one then. He already said that he'd be willing to make it a tradition whenever he gets a new belt that we would do it. But I know it takes forever to like level up in jitsu. Jenna, what's a good 1 a.m. snack? Popcorn. What popcorn? Jiu-jitsu is one of my favorite bits. That one was really fun. We were planning on doing it for so long, but he wanted to wait until he got his blue belt. So now we gotta wait until he gets another belt. Why'd he do this to us? All right. What should we do? I don't want to just play this. Fate. So that he fucking kills it. Go ahead. Kill it with all your fucking minions. Kill it. Harambe on my clit. My dog says hi. Aw, tell your dog it says hello. Wow, really good stuff, dude. Rude, what is that? Whenever you cast a spell, give this minion one health. Is it Arcane Anomaly? Rude! Oh, guys, we're so fucked right now. Is this summon a 3/5 war code out? No. Ooh, I fuck with this. Die. Can you please do the helium challenge again? That video is fucking hilarious. I don't think I ever did. Did I ever do that? I don't know if I've ever done that. We did like the whisper challenge. Yeah, we're losing. We're losing. I didn't say fudge. We're losing. Big time. Oh, die. Oh no! Oh god. That card is devastating. Mom, play Transform Ice. It's so much fun. I've never even heard of that. Alright, fam. What do we do? What if we play 4?
How many fingers
and 10
do you
mana?
See?
Oh, okay, we need that. I really need to heal myself.
Welcome to the exhibit.
And you can fuck off, person. Ooh. Okay. We're still gonna die. I have to hit his fucking thing. Oh. I don't wanna, I'm just gonna do nothing. We're gonna die anyways. Oh, so rude! Oh, should go as a popsicle for Halloween. I got a puppy named Marvin, and he's a pit bull, and he likes to bite my ears when I'm sleeping. Aww. Jenna, what are your ideas for the next podcast? Well, we pre-recorded one that's going up next week, because on Wednesday of this week, I have to go fly to Boston, and I'm there till like Sunday, because my best friend's getting married. And that one is, we played the newlywed game again. It was fucking fun. Oh, guys, we're getting so fucked up right now. Oh. Devastating. Not even holding a dragon. What just, oh, like the whole screen went black. I hate you. Let's do this. I have to heal myself. Ooh, swap a minion's attack and health. It doesn't help me at all.
Does this hurt?
Oh. Oh. Really doesn't help me. I guess I'll just hold on to it. For now. Fuck it all, fam. Fuck it all. I'm being 11 for Halloween? That's so sick. What Game of Thrones episode is this? You funny. Oh, so rude. What's this? Return a friendly minion to your hand? That doesn't help me right now. Dad? Oh, God. This card is killing me. I probably said I hope I don't regret that. Using that fucking card, I regret it. Oh, it's a bloodbath. Oh, and we're dead. Oh, fam. It was a bloodbath. It was a fucking bloodbath. Julie. Oh, Julie's got his headphones in. He can't hear me. I was hoping he was making us extra dinner, though. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. Time for second dinner. You don't feel me? Like when you're hungry, and you eat dinner, and then Anduin. A little while Perfect. Later you're like, I need dinner.
The light shall bring victory. Light smiles upon the
go
just.
To Universal Studios Friday and HMU at Hogwarts. I've never fucking been there. I want to go so bad. At least you died with dignity. Did I, though? I feel like I just got, like, crushed super hard. Like, right down my butt. As Cupcake would say. Alright, here we go.
Greetings.
My second dinner was Kraft dinner? Oh, I don't know how to say greetings to him right now. Why can't I tap on my guy and talk? Why am I no able to talk? Rude!
Welcome to the
he killed us. He killed us. Deep throat cover featuring the Iggy's and marbles. So inappropriate. I'm eating second dessert. Ooh. Second dessert sounds good. I didn't have first dessert. I want the second dessert. My second dinner was air because diet. Dude, I was like supposed to be kind of on a diet for a little while because I'm in this wedding. And I was like, oh, I don't want to look fucking chubby in that dress. You know what I'm saying? No, my birthday came and it was just like pizza and fucking... I just blew it. You know what I'm saying? Ugh. I don't want any of that.
Don't touch that.
Alright. Let's go, Dad. I had Chick-fil-A today and I'm so happy. I don't think I've ever had Chick-fil-A in my life. Oh, right click your hero. Thanks, guys. Greetings. Like literally halfway through the game, greeting. Yes. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Touch that. On with the show.
Go, Daddy. Go, Daddy. Hey, it's me, Skinny Penis.
I have no.
Is anybody still fucking with Vine anymore? Rude. I just want to use. This guy. Or I could use this guy and just get rid of you, but then it'll still do its thing. So let's use this guy. Let's do. You just wait. Wait. Go like this. And then we'll go like this. And then we'll go.
With the show.
Fuck you, dog. That was pretty lit. Yours, Jenna. Win this shit. I'm trying. I'm trying. How's Mac doing? He's doing good. He's doing really, really good. Thank you for asking, B. Mariah. Oh, rude. Rude. Yeah, he's doing really good. He's healthy.
The game
lit, fam. Ooh, okay. Give it, go, fucking get legs. Get out there. Dad? Bye from Springfield, Illinois. Have a good night. Goodbye. You and the Gabby Show should collab and do prank calls. She prank called us the other day. She a troll. Alright, how can I fuck your shit up right now? He's gonna take my shit. He's gonna take my shit. I don't want him to. No, it's fine. Shut up. No one asked you. Cause watch this, dog. Shut up. I don't get his cool thing, but that's okay. Gabby is my queen. Gabby's pretty legit. Gabby's dope as fuck. Fuck his shit up, mom. Rude! Wow, bitch. Wow. The nerve. I could always do this. But what's his attack? 7. That's pretty decent. Let's heal. And let's play.
I can wait and finish
all the dick. How's Marble's toe beans? Oh, Marble. They're good. Poor little baby guy. Oh, rude! Look at this. I'm gonna fuck you up right now with this. Like, I'm so sick of your fucking cards and your shit. Although, if he has other dragons in his hand, they're gonna come out now. Rude! It's okay, mine's better than yours. Fuck off. Oh, God. I'm so pissed. I have no cards right now. Wait, fuck, are we losing yet? Yeah, we are.
Minions, servants,
soldiers. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, this is devastating. Oh. Oh, we're getting so fucked. Oh.
Alright,
let's do it. I'm gonna heal him so I can keep him alive. And you gon' die on this dick. So hard. Ugh. He needs you need some milk. Ugh. So fucking rude. You blowing it, mommy. Yeah, thank you. I know. Oh, devastating. Oh my God. I'm getting so fucked up right now. Oh my God.
Well played.
Let's show our guests.
So bad. Oh my god! I healed my hero and I double healed everybody. Guys, this is bad. Boy, you're doing so well. I know. We're dead. We're literally dead. Yeah, we get it. Oh, it hurts! It hurts! Oh, it hurts! It hurts my soul! Oh, guys, I'm dead. That sucked. That sucked so fucking much. I'm going to Japan in a month. Any suggestions where I should go? I'm on a 3-year tour for the military. I just burped. Good burp. I forget where it is. I don't even know what it's called. But it's a Michelin star ramen place. And you get, like it's in one of Julian's vlog or my Japan vlog. Like what the inside of it looks like. You might be able to ask someone to find it. And they have like vegan ramen and also regular ramen. And it's just like a little place and you pay with a token. And like I dream about that ramen to this day. Like it was I'm sure you could get great ramen anywhere, but that fucking place. If you can find that place. And also the robot restaurant, because it's just a fuck show. The whole thing is like pretty far underground though. I didn't realize that. That you walk down like 5 flights of stairs. Crazy. We're gonna get fucking lit.
Job's done.
Guys, we keep fucking dying. I'm a mess. God, bro, thank you. I want ramen now, thanks. Oh, dude, that ramen was so fucking unbelievable. Ooh, what's he doing? Hi! Look at you, little eagle. Eagle-lion. Eagle-lion. Oh, you guys can't really see that. I'm an idiot. I don't want to go. I pass. What's that totem pole game you and Julian played? I don't know. Is that a video game? Oh, the totem pole game is Guacamelee, I think. Right? I don't remember what that is, but I know what you're talking about. Oh, Kalimba! It's Kalimba. Kalimba's so fun. Ooh, I want you to die! What is he gonna do to me? What is he gonna do to me? I'm scared. Kalimba. 1-800 fucking BS. Rude. Alright, what do we got? Add a random spell to your hand that is so fucking lit, but I don't know if I want to use it.
Let's negotiate.
Okay,
you concede, and I'll let you know.
I'm not gonna be able to use it till next turn if you don't kill me. Please don't kill me, sir. Are you Mayan or is he Mayan?
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Oh, no. Devastating. So devastating. All right, hurry up, dog. Let's go, fam. I want to play this guy.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament Champion.
Holy Champion, so that I can fuck his dick up. 1-800 mouth wide open. 1-800 pink like salami. Does Julian still eat sushi? Yeah, he does still eat sushi. He doesn't eat any cooked fish, only raw fish. But other than that, he's completely... I know he's not vegan. It's more like a pescatarian, but he doesn't eat sushi every day. It's more like once a week. But other than that, we share all of our meals together, pretty much. So we're all vegan. But he does still eat fish. I don't think that's likely to change because he like loves fish. Alright, let's fucking holy champion on you. And you can shut the fuck up, even though you're gonna kill me. But then that'll be great, because then you'll be dead. 1-800 Big Pepperonis. Ugh. Play that Deep Throat song by Celine Dion. Dog, you're so rude with these taunts. I'm gonna silence one of them, you know, knock it off! Ooh, you would. Ooh, you would. Ooh, you would. Alright, what do we got? 8? Oh, this is my fucking shit right here. Oh. What if we just silence you a little, or we just get rid of you? Oh, yeah, just do your thing. And then you gon' die. Please don't use a spell on me. Please don't get rid of me. Please don't get rid of me. I like my guy. Oh, rude. Ooh, let's silence him. You gon' get silenced. Kormiwichi. Rude. Wow, hardo. You're so fucking hard. Oh, hell yeah. No, no, no. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Silence. Yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, I'm blowing it, guys. Silence. Hell yeah. Boy, you better stop fucking around because you about to get lit up. 100 down my butt. Who says that? Like, who says down my butt? Like, what is she even fucking talking about? Down my butt. That line kills me. Ooh, he better not do this fucking card shit. I hate that shit. Okay, go for it.
Ready to ride.
Oh, I can't wait to Holy Nova his fucking ass into another dimension. Come on, Jenna, you can do this. I believe in me. Hurry up, dog. Girl, I tried the vegan cream cheese you recommended, and I loved it. What do you recommend for regular types of vegan cheese? Dude, I'm glad that you like that vegan cream cheese, because it is so fucking good. But cheese, we usually get Daiya, like D-A-I-Y-A, that brand makes good cheese. It's not soy-based, it's just nice, delicious fucking... Ooh, ooh! Oh, devastating! Sorry. And, or I've also found, like, some... Hey! Some nut cheeses that were really good. Said greetings afterwards. Daya doesn't melt very well. I mean, maybe you're not melting it hard enough. I'm kidding. No, it definitely has that like gooey consistency. We found a brand in London, and I don't know what it was called, but Julian loves it. I'll ask him when he comes in here, if he ever comes. Our aunt forgot about us. He doesn't care about us. Today in PE, I had to run 2 laps, and my time was 4:20. Wait, 2 laps, so like half a mile in 4:20? Hell yeah.
Let's the hunt begin.
4:20.
The light shall bring victory.
1-800, where's daddy? Get daddy. Julie! What doing? Yes, greetings down my butt. Down my butt. What are you doing? Ooh, we got another little guy. Hi, little guy. So how's the pasta? Wait, come back. What was the brand of the vegan cheese that you loved in London?
London? Oh. I don't know.
You don't know the name.
It was a British brand, so I didn't care to learn it. But
we went to a restaurant called Vegan Hippo.
They sell it there
in London, and they sell it there. It's maybe they have like a website or something. Yeah, it's packaged in slices. It's really good. 1-800-NUT cheese. Oh, rude. Oh, sucks to suck. Thank you, dude.
Welcome to the exhibit.
What do we got? All right, I'm down with you.
Right away.
Vegan. I was playing a game with someone and we were just like click emoting each other, thank you, back and forth the entire game, but like super fast. Just kept going, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. It was stupid. And I liked it. Oh, you can't do anything. Except kill you! Fire. Yeah?
How many boxes did you use?
Two?
So I should use two, right?
Yeah. Speaking of Daya, Julian is making the Daya mac and cheese. And then we put bacon bits, like the ones you can buy at the store. Because those are fucking vegan, a lot of times, the brand.
Tonight,
depending what it is, just read the directions or the ingredients.
Welcome to the Grand Champion.
Ooh, we put bacon bits in the macaroni and cheese, and it's so good. It's so good. 1-800 cock blocked. Show us the beep. I think beep beep's in the other room. The eggies are down there. 1-800 daddy, where's the pasta? Second dinner stream? Oh, pasta. What the fuck was that? What did he do? What is this shit? Give a friendly beast 2+2 and taunt? Oh. You're welcome. Alright, I have 5 fucking mana.
I think fam.
I can do this and then kill you and you.
On with the show!
I'm gonna die, but at least you're also both dead. Yay! 1-800 call for Kermit. Kermit! I'm passed out right now. Gormy boy! Rude as fuck. You're rude as fuck, and I appreciate it. Oh, I hope that you like the cards you just played, cause you're about to kill them. 1-800 dad spaghetti. Spaghetti, spaghetti. Oh, no, not having that card. No. Oh, devastating. I'm so getting rid of you. Devastating. Goodbye. Oh, I don't have a card to kill him. Ooh.
Astounding.
5-5?
Yeah.
Let's do it. How long have you been playing Hearthstone for? I didn't know you were into it. It slays my boy pussy. When was VidCon? Since VidCon. Like Shan, our friend Chris and Shan, like Chris Melberger, need to Chris Melberger, his girlfriend Shan, she told me that I had to play it. And I didn't think I was gonna like it, but I really like it. At first I didn't like it, because I had no idea what the fuck was going on. But I like it a lot. Ooh, kill yourself. I can't wait for you to kill yourself on my minion. Oh, rude! Dog, hurry up. Oh, devastating. Oh, I could heal myself. Let's do this.
How many fingers do you see?
3. Then I could just play 3. Heal you, and then fucking kill you. Right? I like how every time you play Hearthstone, it's settled Jenna losing or Jenna sucking. It's true. Not very good. I can't help it. You know? It's just what happens. Oh, he played a secret. Oh, no. I'm scared.
I let the dogs out.
Oh, God. Oh, oh. Man, that card fucking kills me. Don't do it. Oh, rude. Oh, yes, finally, you're dead as fuck. Alright. What if we do this? What if we do the damn thing? And we get rid of his shit.
We're gonna be rich.
And then we just straight up fucking kill you. And we kill your friend. And 1-800, you're rude as fuck. As fuck. Night Mongoose, Solomon, love you, fam. Do it now, do it good. Like that's supposed to just like you should. You guys are trolls. If you disagree that Jenna sucks at video games and some streams make up for Julian torture during the podcast. I mean, I think so too, right? It's pretty embarrassing.
I suppose.
Ooh, better not be a bad secret. Oh, we're okay. Oh! Oh. A bear with a taunt? Fuck this pussy boy. 1-800-TRIGGERED! Do you want to give us a funny high school story? Oh, I don't know. I don't know any funny high school stories. I blacked out all of high school. One time my friend zipped up my lip in my jacket. I hated that. He changed my health! Yeah, rude. And yeah, nasty. Let's go, dog. Hurry up. Oh, no. Okay. At least I get to draw a card. Ooh, Nat, my boyfriend. Nat Pagel. He's here. Ooh, I'm gonna attack with this guy just in case the secret's fucky. Ooh.
Astounding.
Oh, perfect. Thank you. Now I get my health back. Aw, sucks for that guy. He fucked himself. Congratulations. You played yourself. 1-800, expose him!
To my side.
Oh, I hate that card. My face is dry, but whenever I use lotion, it breaks out. Jenna, mother, help me. Oh, I don't know. I'm bad at that shit. You just have to, like, keep fucking trying stuff until something works.
For master.
That's how I've survived.
How much?
You know? Oh, I just wanna kill all of your fucking minions until I have so many and then I kill you. You gon' die. Do you watch David Dobrik's vlogs? I don't watch them, like, regularly, but I have watched them. I like him a lot. He's really nice. And Liza is fucking dope. She's super cool. My bed sheet just got stuck in my booty crick. Your booty crick? You funny.
I wonder.
Yeah, booty crick.
Well, fuck.
I was screaming it. Oh, hey, we won, fam. Where's Pompadour? Guys, we got 10 gold. Yay. I'm so proud of us. Mostly me. Okay. Oh, good night, Michaela. Diddle diddle. Jenna, my nature box is coming. I'm fucking pumped. Hell yeah! Nature box fucks. In a good way. What a bitch. He disqualified. I know, I hate when people don't, like, let you finish. Or, like, I would never just say, oh, I quit. Someone doesn't have the satisfaction of killing you. Like, let them kill you, you know? It's rude. It is rude. The thing is rude. Hello, Jenna. You've been surprised by the last two wins. What? No. It's skill in my deck. It's just so... Okay. It's so bad. My Cosmos dog pop sockets are coming. Yeah! They're so fucking cute. I don't have the Cosmos one on my phone. But... Also, I think, I don't know if I'm allowed to say, but like, a little spoiler, I think maybe PopSockets wants to do some more different ones, which I'm fucking excited for. So don't tell anyone I said that. I don't want to get in trouble. 1-800, I need sleep. Hashtag college. Fuck college! I'm kidding. Education is very important. That sucks though. Tonight, I need to go to sleep too, but it's not because I'm in college. Because I'm just tired. Oh, devastating! I'm so excited right now. Yes! Should I have the same ones as you? Aww. 1-800, silence him. I need Ouija merch. Aww. Where'd she go? She left me.
Armor.
Ooh, four attack. Is he gonna take my dragon? Don't take my dragon. Leave him. Oh. Guys, he took our dragon. What's your gimmick? Whenever a friendly minion takes damage, gain one armor.
How many things?
Or die!
On with the show!
I'm gonna kill you! Do you have any advice on picking a college major? What I did was my first semester, my freshman year, I had narrowed down like what I thought I wanted to study to like two programs sort of. Fuck! And I took a class in both and made the decision that way. So whichever one I liked at the end of that the most is what I studied.
Does this hurt?
It was good. It worked. You know? So I guess I would just recommend taking two classes of something you're curious about and seeing how much you like it. But other than that, no fucking advice on how to pick. It's fucking wild. Hurry up! Alright. What if we did this? No.
All realities, all marriages.
And then I just ignore you for a little while. Jenna's second dessert gave me a stomachache. Help. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, Jenna. Hi. That's an awfully cute little lady you got there. Wow, rude as fuck. Boy. Fuck this pussy boy. Oh, too bad I'm going to hit you with that. That's actually sick. I should keep that. But I don't have anything else to play. We could do this. And then this. And then I could just ignore you again. Until you die. Until you die.
Truth is my shield.
What's he gonna do? Oh, I love that card. 1-800. My neck! My back! Oh no! Oh no! He killed us, and all we have is a handful of spells! Let's do it. I don't have time to waste. No mo! What if we doubled his health? That's kind of sick. Why don't we wait? Why don't we wait on that? Oh, maybe we should have doubled his health. He's gonna kill us! Oh no! Good thing we didn't double his health, because that would have sucked. Fuck, fam. Oh, that's pretty cool.
I have no time for games.
If we do that, let me just silence you for a second. Because I'm tired of you. I'm tired of it. Let's see, what do we get? What do we get? Devastating. I'm ready. I'm here for this.
What now?
It's 10:41 and I'm just trying to eat pasta. Dropped my phone in the toilet getting lit in Canada last weekend. 1-800 pray for me. That sucks. That is the worst. I'm really sorry for your phone. Oh, I can't wait to fuck you up. Hurry up, Dad. Hurry up, Dad. Cold blooded. Alright. You know what we should do? Is a little bit of fucking this. And this. Oh, sucks to suck.
Let none survive.
Oh, bitch. You just got fucked up. Swap health with another minion. Fuck yeah. Kermit, are you being tired? I keep thinking the animal in the game is one of the dogs in your lap and you sleep. Aww. I want Kermit in my lap. Kermit, come visit me. Oh, you're gonna give me a damaged minion and you're gonna hit it with your fucking thing? Go for it, dog. Hurry up, fam, Malie. I don't want to do that because I don't have health for anything.
Is someone injured?
Let's do this. Yay! Down my ass. these comments are lit. 1-800 say, hell yeah, Jenna. Oh no! Oh, I'm stealing that. That's so sick. That card is fire ass. Wow, good for you. Wow, that's annoying. No one needs to move those.
Let's show our guests a good time.
Alright, dog. Hey, dog, you got a pussy, though? Whoa, Dusty Frost, that's long. Oh my goodness. Aw, dude, thank you for writing all of that. Aw. Thank you for saying that, Dusty Frost. That means a lot to me, dude. I love you forever. It's completely my privilege and honor to be there for you in your life sometimes when shit gets weird. I love you. And you make my heart hurt. Where's the Harambe dick card? Guys, this comment section is fuck show. Oh, hell yeah. You gon' die. And then I am just gonna be over here summoning legendary minions. What are we gonna get? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! didn't kill my guy, but that's okay. Are you gonna eat with me? Wait, can I have more bacon bits? Whoa, you put pepper on it too? Man, that's so sweet. He made me pasta.
Pepperoni?
No, bacon bits. No, if you put pepper on it, you're so sweet. Oh my god, I'm so excited right now. Kill me. No. Oh, but I have two of them. It sucks so much to suck right now.
Let's show our guests a good time.
Oh, you're just gonna get so fucked up, dude. Oh, look at this. Julie just fucked it up. Whoa!
It's boxed, it's easy.
I know, but still, it's so good.
Hi, Ding fam.
Come say hi. I'll use all the bacon bits. They're fucking good. We have another one in the cabinet. Do you want a mukbang with us?
I don't know. I was getting some work done. Aww. Hi, guys.
Guys, he killed my dragon.
Who did?
That fucking other dragon. Dragon on dragon hate and crime. It's a problem. Oh my god. Are you guys gonna get mad if I sit here and eat this? Or is this mukbang? Oh.
This is boxed mac and cheese, and it's like so good. How is it so good? You could spend like 2 hours making this from scratch, and it wouldn't taste as good.
Yeah, it's really good.
You guys having fun watching Jenna play this game?
It's Hearthstone, and it's lit.
Did you actually convert Jay?
I don't know. He liked it. Oh my god. Oh, you like the pasta sound? Stir that pasta. Oh, that sucks! Sucks for you!
You're sweet for making fun for Jenna so she can wreck booties in Hearthstone. Are you wrecking booties?
No, not really.
Are you getting your booty wrecked?
Yeah, a little. I support J&J mukbang. Ooh, yeah.
That's so good.
Put it down my butt.
My eyes. Okay.
Second dinner.
Yeah. All right.
Take this time.
I can't do
Jossie. Did I say it right?
I don't want to give my opponent two bananas.
Did I just trigger you guys with that noise?
Sucks to suck, dog.
Same shirt, fam. Hell yeah, neat dude. Alright, I'm
gonna go.
No. Love you.
Stay.
Love you. Stay, that's the name of that. Something
well done. Played.
Well played. No, really, I might like finish rich. This game and then go fucking eat this with Otter. But Julian might play Rocket League later. He fucking healed himself, fam. This sucks. Ooh, I'm gonna swap health with him and then fuck him up. I'm so excited.
Well played.
Well played.
Well played.
Who beat our watch?
Oh, sucks. Heal him. Oh, devastating. I really kind of don't want this guy anymore, so let's get rid of him. He's annoying me. Then,
the game
let's do this.
Begins. There will be
let's kill you.
Confess.
And now you're gonna die. Guys, we're doing good. We're doing fucking good. That never happens.
By the power of
Well played.
Well played. Now I'm just gonna kill him.
I can't do this.
Yes, you can. Oh. We did it! Oh my god. That was so wet. Alright. Seriously though. Every time you stir your pasta, I cringe. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go fucking eat it. Julie might be on in a little bit. But if he's not, I love you guys. Thanks for hanging out tonight. I know we'll get back to playing The Last of Us. Hopefully next week when we get back from Boston. We're coming back like Sunday, so we're gonna be tired and stuff, but I like playing Hearthstone with you and I hope that you liked it. And I hope you guys have a really good night, and maybe Julie will be on later. I don't know. It depends what he wants. I don't know what he wants. So I'll see you guys later. I love you very much, and I'm just gonna go eat my second dinner now.